Day, night. Let's do day. And today on Custom Zombies, we're doing another classic World of War map, Skyland. Totally gonna rip off the NGT thumbnail again. What the hell? Wallets. We have better wallets? God, I do remember this map. Whoa. Dude. Right, so there isn't gonna be like a buyable or anything to like just exploring, checking out the stuff. Hippie, what the fuck is hippie? Pack a punch ammo. Oh, there's back. This is a gun. 500. Fucking expensive, yo.
Out of your depth, slackjaw.
This is gonna be great. Oh, it's 650, yeah. This is gonna be crazy. Crazy. Box? What the fuck is this? What's happening? Reflex sight? What? Yeah, back in the day, this was a map. Just in case you run away, this was a map. But no. Super unique map. Oh, cool.
No treats for you.
What was that? I guess these back. What I guess? No? I need to pay attention more. I do not want those. I don't know the begins. Have you been out here? Is cocktail archer. Don't know. Probably want to buy that. Damn it. It's a good spot. You have to come to me. Get after my nine. It's dynamite. Oh, cool. You guys gonna jump? I'm freaking running into my house just like that. Might not be too bad, actually. Are you trying to despawn? I'm downloading them all by myself now. I'm even picking out my own maps. And a few suggestions. I don't want to have like every video where I'm flashing the comments, so pick a few myself, you know? Sprinkle them through, so you can keep the suggestions coming. Stuff. Oh, hell yeah. Can you see the box anywhere? So this is what I got. Such a weird map, but it's cool. Gotta save up and get a better one. Jug's only 5. I feel like overpowered. We're just chilling on this one. We're in the points of the advancement. That's why I remember that. Like a different style. A little bit harder.
I'm always in the juggernaut.
Probably should have bought some ammo. Double tap in it.
Damn, I need to kill more freak bags first.
Are you actually gonna work? I feel like PhD might just like kind of like a gamble of it being useful. This is like a least fun inspired looking map, I feel like. Is this where you get some of your ideas? Or maybe that's what they mean by wallet. I mean, how many points you get at a time? Gotta buy the wallet. Probably would have been the better choice, but whatever. We can double tap and then we'll be good. Focus on that stuff. What?
Need to round up some rounds.
Sorry, it better be good.
I think you dropped your arm.
Skip straight to like a 2000. No.
When I find your master, I'm kicking his ass.
There's a lot of them.
Ooh.
I'll take them out. Old school.
Some interesting stuff in there. I mean, there really was. There's no box light, so that's really fun. I'll look for that map. 420. Ooh, sick bro. And out. 420. The power of 420 points coming up. The date is coming up. I'm so cool. I'm joking.
Someone needs to clean up those freak bits.
So we gotta make people celebrate.
Rain and lead on you, pus buckets. Anyone want some bad guts?
What did that do? Can I make more points now? The revolver I got is like super strong. Like a PBSH, what the fuck? The Gator X13. Wow, I really want to check the sword out.
Probably should do that before the round gets too high.
More than not being able to blow shit up!
More stuff out of this thing. I don't know if I need to.
You need a little. Fucking hate fish!
I'll just.
Ah shit, I'm out of gun juice!
Keep on.
Time to cut these brain bags.
Yeah, that's kind of sick. Oh, is that? It's my melee weapon. Okay.
Should these guys be on a leash?
Gotta be a way to get more perks, right? I feel like there was more perks. Partridge cocktail. I am a little bit curious what that is. Is that a box for me? Yep, babe. You know, because we got that grandpa hip going on. That box set. Mm-hmm.
Okay, sick. How much is the next ball? Okay. I feel like I should be able to get more than four perks. Maybe it's when you get like the final wall or something. Or like not being hit by the dog. Yoink! Wait a minute. That's for sure. Gotta be something going on with that. I do like the icons though. And yet they were gone if I ever.
Just what we need, a cluttered battlefield! Swing with it! Bad habits! Maggot stacks! She's a fucking badass!
Double!
Us bags get the idea yet? Lead on you, pus buckets!
I'm wondering if I pack a gun.
Ah, shit, I'm out of gun juice!
You know? Something. That's a bad gun.
Nothing says I love you quite like a shotgun.
It's not bad.
There's gonna be a bunch of red flying in a second.
Oh hell yeah, I'm gonna go tag it too. Better be able to, it was 950 for the other one.
I'm making some freak meat stew! Who wants
some? Oh my god. Atomic pepper box. She full auto and very, very touchy. Dog room? Something like that? As long as we kill the dogs and do not get touched, we get a free perk slot. So, just like that, right? Oh boy. Probably gonna die here again.
Freedom lead on you, rockets. Just running low.
That's right.
Oh yeah! Nothing sucks more than not being able to blow shit up!
Oh, boy, I only is 900. Oh. Why can I not? Cool, we're gonna die now. Cause I'm scared. And like I said, there's nothing else to it. It's like a good nostalgia memory. Something I've always wanted to play as well. I feel like it's a waste of points. I already know what it does. Let me get the free perk. Slots.
When I find your master, I'm kicking his ass!
Cluster grenades, explosive proof.
Wonder if it at least does fall damage like it matters though.
Trying to run around. Like, World of War is more about like final stands. Then running sketchy circles where you get stuck on everything. Everything. Round 20.
DMZ is a fucking badass!
Already dead?